Today we're gonna draw a 3D egg opening up monster. Mm-hmm. So first, draw a curve and make it smaller at the top, but still make it curve. Now you see it's like this. Now we're gonna make a curved line . Then we're gonna make another curved line like that. Repeat that as many times as you can. I'll just do this many times.
That you draw a hand?
And now we're gonna draw the feet. It's kind of the same, but you don't need to, but I'm drawing it too.
So you mean if somebody doesn't want to draw the feet, it's fine too?
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna make my feet have three.
Three fingers?
Now we're gonna draw the eyes.
Okay.
And for the eyes, we're gonna do this. So first, we're gonna draw another egg shape like this. But not the same, like upside down. Now we're gonna draw the pupils. Color them in black. And now we're gonna draw the mouth. Pretty easy. Well, first I'll draw the nails. Like that for the nose. I think I messed up, but it's okay. I can just do this. Okay, now we can draw the mouth. And a mouth like this.
What is the one you are doing now? I mean, where is the, what is this one?
The nose.
It's the nose? Oh, I thought you said it's the mouth.
And now, we need to make it like a little.
You make it thicker, thicker?
Thicker, like that. Now I'm gonna do the inside.
Inside.
Now I'm gonna do one straight line.
Mm-hmm.
And another one. This can be like whatever height you want.
Okay. That like a hot dog.
Now it's like this.
Uh-huh.
See? Like that.
Yeah.
And now in the inside, we can draw.
Mommy just moved the camera along.
And now we can draw
What are you doing now?
This is actually like turning this into.
What is it? Is a tongue? Is a tongue?
I'm turning this into.
What is it?
The this one?
Mm-hmm.
The pouch.
A pouch?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Can now draw a little bump?
Mm-hmm. That little cheek?
And a little two dots.
Mm-hmm.
And
mm.
And now draw big opening.
What is that? What is that opening?
Is a mouth. Need to draw like little dots. So you like see that a little dot.
This is good. Oh, you mess it up.
I messed it up, but it's okay.
But it's okay, this. Okay. You can fix it?
I can fix it. I can fix anything. I can fix any drawing.
That's good. You just color it, cover it with the black color?
Mm-hmm.
And now what next you're gonna do?
And now draw. This is going to be the top.
Okay. What is that, though?
Is this gonna be a spider?
Oh, spider in the
He's
mouth?
Screaming like, ah!
Is this egg eating the spider?
No, he's screaming because there's a spider.
Oh, okay.
Now we're gonna draw another spider. Now we're gonna draw one more.
How many legs spider have?
Six.
Six or eight?
Six.
Spider have eight. Is it? Your spider have sick?
Like and subscribe if spiders have six legs, or comment if they have seven.
If they have eight?
I mean eight.
They have seven, maybe they lost one leg then. They have a broken leg?
And now we're going to draw a little. Make it a little thicker. Are you serious?
Yeah, you can draw from there. Yeah. Good job.
Oh no.
That is good.
Oh no. Now I'm drawing a little. This, see this?
What is it?
Ghost.
It's become a ghost.
And now to color.